Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Pierre underscore Voice of Man. Hope you're having a good day. I did a clip on the revelation that you see in my game clip. I know I said I was gonna do it like earlier, but I didn't because I didn't have headphones, so I didn't upload it. I could have probably done it anyways without headphones or my voice. But I mean, it wasn't really gonna be entertaining because you wanna hear my voice because I was gonna talk about more information. But now here's my clip. I'm gonna be doing some clips of the multiplayer. But the Revelation map, Treyarch did it again. They bombed this game. They did really perfect on this map. It's really, 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 really creative. Origins was the best map. Bomb of the Dead. A lot of maps that was really back into like the deep zombies series. It was pretty fun. I went to round 34. I don't even know. I think it was like 35, but it didn't record that long. I don't know why. It recorded 9 minutes and 55 seconds, so I won't be talking through this whole video. So I'll be talking through half of the clip, or maybe somewhere half of the clip. The music is playing in the background. I'm still gonna have that in the videos. Modding video, there's something wrong with it. There's one of the little clips I had on it was it said something like an error and it didn't capture it, and so basically I had to redo it, so now I gotta redo it. It was a funny video of me shooting rockets that were babies, which was really funny, and it made noises too. I might change my YouTube channel again. I don't know if I want it to be Sniper Beast. I don't know. I gotta think of something really creative, but something with Sniper in it. If someone in the comments down below can find a name that starts with Sniper, something really creative with Sniper down below. Nothing has been taken by Sniper in it. Has nothing been taken by Sniper inside the name. So basically, I'm gonna do a live stream or a video on YouTube with GTA. I'm trying to figure out how to do a live stream on to the Xbox One to YouTube gaming, but I watched a video and it said something like a lollipop, which is an Android. I don't know why it doesn't work for iOS. I guess it just doesn't. And plus making data. Hopefully I get an Elgato pretty soon and a PC pretty soon. Like I said, I had a PC, but there's something wrong with it right now. I don't know what's wrong with it, so pretty soon I get a better PC. Hopefully I get some cool games in the future, like Infinite Warfare. That'd be really cool. And pretty soon I'm gonna be putting out my donations too for the PayPal. Everything's set up with Wisebot. Shout out to the guy that made the Wisebot. You guys are cool. The bot's really like cool and stuff. And basically, I guess it was one person that made the bot, but really, I mean, for starters, it's really, 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 really cool. And some Easter eggs, I found some things that were like really odd to me, because there was like little, there was something I was gonna say. There was like an orb in the sky, and it was like a little light blue, and it was weird, but I guess basically it was probably how it is, and it's how the map was originally looked like. But yeah, guys, this is basically it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And one last thing, thanks to the people from my live stream on Twitch. I really guys appreciate that you guys coming out, watching my stream, and subscribing to my YouTube channel and turning on the notification. I really appreciate it. And I had 35 followers on Twitch. Thank you guys very much. That's this video. Please be sure to subscribe and like this video, thumbs it up, and hit the subscribe button while you're at hitting the like button. Peace out, guys.
Yes, they are required.
They will reach new heights, only so they may crash to new lows.